This is the quintessential American cruiser. It screams rock and roll from end to end. This is the 2020 Harley-Davidson Heritage Classic, and it's our ride today on the L2R Review. Giddy up.
With a starting price of $23,000 Canadian, you have the choice of either the Milwaukee 107 or the 114. We chose more beef. From the moment you hop on, this bike has a riding stance that screams comfort. From the floorboards, to the handlebars, to the leg positioning. Complemented with saddlebags and fork-mounted fairing, the steel-laced wheels, full fenders, and detachable windscreen are all a nice finish. Not to be outdone, the classic look continues with a speedometer, front lights. All controls are standard with Harley-Davidson, including cruise control and, of course, the sound. Here are the specs. Let's start with the easily adjustable monoshock rear suspension, which adds to the comfort and style. With a ground clearance of 120 millimeters and a length of just over 2400 millimeters, the fit and design are definitely in sync with each other. Slowing down the Milwaukee 114 is the braking system consisting of a 4-piston fixed front and 2-piston floating rear. Whether your ride is within the city or if you decide to go cruising, the fuel capacity is at 18.9 liters. Ready to ride, you're looking at a curb weight of 316 kilograms, which translates into roughly 700 pounds of machine.
So here's one of the pros of this beautiful bike, the nostalgia. Even looking at the speedometer, it has that 40s kind of feel.
Pros, nostalgia. Combining the old with the new is a great touch. A return to the 40s look with modern comforts. Nice. Mini ape hangers. Handlebars are adjustable for a smaller stature, but the positioning creates a cool feel. Engine. You definitely feel the low-end torque, especially on the 114 that I've been riding today.
So here's one of the cons of this bike, and it's down here, it's by the shifter. This one is pushed a little too far forward, it could come back, but having a rear shifter would be ideal.
Cons, shifter. If you were hoping for a rear heel shifter to be standard on new Harleys, that's not the case, but they are an option. Personally, I prefer the rear shifter. Crash bars. If your plan is to be using this bike as a cruiser, I believe they should be standard and not an option. Extra cost. $24,000 Canadian isn't bad investment, but if you're planning to add a passenger, go on longer rides, and upgrade on power, expect to add a couple of grand more to the base model price. Here are the competitors for the 2020 Harley-Davidson Heritage Classic. Indian Springfield. Yamaha Silverado 1700. Suzuki M90.
So here's my overall impression on the 2020 Harley-Davidson Heritage Classic. Overall, this classic look combined with the new feel, it works. These mini ape-style handlebars give you the great comfort, give you the great feel. So, ranking this, 4 out of 5 motorcycles, at least. My name is Phoenix, thanks for watching and subscribing, and remember to ride in the moment.